like to do a gospel song recorded by Blind Willie Johnson about the Titanic, which for some reason is on my mind a lot these days. I'm not exactly sure why that would be, but